Welcome to the last comedy show before Trump deports us. I look around the room every show and I try to guess who will do well under Trump. I met a guy in the Mexican heritage and Muslim. I'm like, leave now, just go.
I think Donald Trump is good for comedians on some level, but there is a sense of fear with Donald Trump that we didn't have with George W. Bush.
I am Muslim. Everyone's like, oh man, such a hard time being Muslim right now, such a hard time. Except I grew up in Alabama, so it was never a good time.
I think that Trump could be good for comedic material, but overall just bad for everybody.
You mean why I don't like going to India? One is the TSA, the target Sikh's administration.
Personally, I think ever since 9/11 happened, that's really when I got out and wanted to show people who Sikhs are, you know, why I wear a turban, why I have a beard, and to show people that we're not afraid.
None of my friends ever came out, you know, of the dark Trump closet. And then the day after the election, they were like, oh, hell Trump, and I was like,
I'm Palestinian, I'm Muslim, I'm a woman of color, I'm disabled, and I'm from New Jersey. And every single aspect of my identity is under siege.
And you take a look at Muslims, they don't eat bacon, okay? They don't eat bacon.
So everyone that comes into the United States,
is going to be forced to eat a bacon.
You guys have been great. It's really been great we can do this before the camps.